Namaste and welcome everyone. I hope you are doing great. For today's video, I'm going to be making 3 DIY love theme cards. These cards are perfect handmade gift for your Valentine. I hope that you guys will enjoy this video. If you do enjoy it, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you could maybe click that subscribe button, that will be so awesome. Let's get started with our first card, that is geometric heart. For this card, I'm using 2 colors of felt and 1 gold glitter foam. I'm making 1 inch by 1 inch squares. Now using a pair of scissors, I'm gonna cut the squares. I did the same process with orange felt and gold foam as well. Now I'm cutting these squares diagonally to form right angle triangles, and you will end up with a beautiful triangle confettis. I've already cut this white cardstock, which measures 5 inch by 5 inch. Now I'm adhering the triangles onto the white cardstock with the help of white glue. Now I'm using 5.25 by 10.5 card, folding that into half to make top fold card. I'm using white glue to adhere my panel. Don't forget to write something inside, and our beautiful card is ready. Our next card is growing heart tree. For this card, I'm using white piece of paper and I'm drawing tree outlines with the help of pencil. Now to paint my tree, I'm using watercolors, but you can use any color you have. To paint my tree trunk and branches, I will start with brown color. I will also use black and red to add some depth and dimension to the tree. I have punched out some hearts out of red paper. Now I'm using white glue to stick those hearts onto the branches. I'm using white gel pen to add some highlights onto the hearts. For inside message, I'm writing true love grows with time. How true that is. Now this card is completely ready for your Valentine. Now this third card is simplest and my favorite of all. For this card, I'm using white paper and black acrylic paint. All I'm gonna do is to create messy stripe for the background using my flat paint brush. Then to add some more dramatic look to the card, I'm using gold acrylic paint, I'm watering it down, and I'm creating some splatters by flicking my paint brush. Now I'm drawing the heart on piece of red glitter foam and cutting it out using scissors. I'm using white glue to stick my heart onto the background, and our beautiful card is ready. Write some sweet message inside for your Valentine. These 3 beautiful, quick and easy Valentine cards are ready. Let me know which one you like the most in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video tutorial, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to click that subscribe button so that you will get notification for my new video on every Saturday. Thank you so much for watching. See you on next Saturday. Happy crafting!